All right, everybody, welcome to another video. So here I am in downtown Philadelphia. I am right here at the Museum of the American Revolution. So I am excited to be here today, and we're gonna take a look inside. So stay tuned.
All right.
All right, guys, here we are in the flags and founding documents. We need to be quiet in here to be respectful, but this is where you get to see all the flags since 1776. If you guys want to have a look around. Here's the exhibition entrance.
Oh, look, historical New York.
Was both a fight to secure land for the British Empire and a struggle to preserve British liberties. For colonists, these liberties included the right to be taxed only by their elected colonial servants.
Tax on paper, like the one long paid for Britain.
It's not really yours.
A stamp tax. Yes.
Are the times that try men's souls. The sun slaughtered and sunshine patient will, in this crisis, shrink from the same. century later, an American Indian veteran still remembered that blood ran warm.
Oh, is that your ship?
No, I'm just pretending.
Funny.
Just pretending, bud. Yeah.
I didn't even know you could get up on the ship.
You could actually turn at this entrance.
Oh, sweet. I didn't see that.
And there's actually cannons on this
thing. Oh, cool. Man, I'm starting to wish I had my own ship.
Doesn't this look like a real vessel?
It really does. No, it's too bad we can't climb down inside of that.
You're my crew now.
Oh, really?
You're the part of my crew. What's the noise down there?
You tell me.
Whoa!
Maybe it's the crew.
Whoa, maybe they're fighting down there.
Well, let's hope not. I want to be careful on that. Yeah, I gotta say, I really liked the ship, so maybe I will. Yeah, if I want.
Savages would with much greater justice be applied to them than to us.
Because I want to have sex.
An American Revolution is an idea. A fence that failed to protect the statue of a king is today open to the people, symbolizing.
All
Alright guys, please check out some of these links to some of my other videos. Please subscribe, give a thumbs up, leave a comment below, and stay tuned till next time. Thank you.